topic levels also of different population of species. Now next we will move on to our last topic, that is the energy pyramid. Now children, if you see here, one triangular shape diagram is been shown to you, and here some of the levels are been arranged from base to top. So each level in the food chain is called a trophic level. Each level in the food chain is called a trophic level. A trophic level is a step at which the organism obtains its food in a chain. Energy gradually decreases from producers to top level. See children, here the energy is being gradually decreasing. Herbivores have producers, carnivores have herbivores, omnivores have carnivores as well as herbivores for their survival. So energy pyramid is a graphical representation showing the flow of energy at each trophic level in an organism. Now last we will see here how the energy is been decreasing. If you see here children, the energy is been decreasing from bottom to top. Zooplanktons have phytoplanktons, fishes have zooplanktons, and humans have fishes. Phytoplanktons means microscopic plants which are being eaten by zooplanktons. Zooplanktons means small organisms. Fishes have zooplanktons as their food and humans have fishes as their food. So here the energy is being gradually decreasing from top to